I smoke, Miss Earhart?
Lorena, put that cigar away.
It's best you refrain. You're close to the gas tank.
Oh, of course. Of course I'm close to the gas tank. Headline. First Lady of United States and First Lady of Flight explode in the air when ex-reporter lights cigar. Plane crashes in the Atlantic. Fish killed.
You wouldn't, would you, Hick?
Wouldn't what?
Tell Franklin if I took over the controls and flew the plane myself.
Who taught you to say what you want and to say how you'll get it? What, where, when, why, who?
Hick?
Yes, I'd tell Franklin.
We are cranky tonight.
Yes, we are.
Yes, we are.
My husband says it would be a publicity coup if Eleanor flew.
See? You'd have a scoop, Hick.
I don't scoop anymore. Remember? Inauguration Eve, you read me Franklin's speech. We have nothing to fear but fear itself. Biggest scoop of my life. Biggest scoop of anyone's life. Did I break it to the wire? No. And I knew I was done for right then and there, oh yes. We have nothing to fear but fear, oh yes.
Of course I'll do that. I'll tell Franklin to appoint someone who supports the training of women pilots. I do truly love your gown.
Thank you. I designed it myself.
What a talent you are.
I need a smoke. That must be Washington, that dingy little glow. And look at you there, two famous women up in the air, two famous women with unruly hair, heroes for the Depression. Standing on the wing of a dangerous aircraft, flying through the night. Headline, ex-reporter leaps from speeding chicken coop. She wanted to fly. Witnesses say.
Couldn't I, Hick?
What?
Find time for lessons.
Lessons?
Flying lessons with Amelia.
Oh, I think the nation needs Mrs. Roosevelt in one piece, huh?
Oh, Lorena.
Oh, Lorena. Like it's costing her money saying my name. Oh, Lorena. That never happened before she became Mrs. Roosevelt. My day, Franklin's legs, visionary teacher. Since when did Eleanor become the teacher?